See, when you're going backwards, you can't see, though.
Let me
see
the heights. About the guy.
What did you say?
I don't know. Does he do a lot of public transportation? Because we do.
No.
No.
Public transportation is done by me.
He's running the other one. Okay.
Yeah, they run together. So when they turn on one, the other one goes too.
We saw a bear on the way up.
We saw a moose yesterday.
Oh, that's cool. Let's look for a moose.
Whereabouts?
Right off of. Not on the highway. We were taking the roads to the back roads by the Fraconi Firehouse.
Okay.
We went past that, and it was a trailhead.
Yeah.
And it was right down the side of the road, grazing. Big one.
Where'd you see the bear?
Right here?
Coming up here. Right before the halfway turn?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Wait, let go of me.
Hold my head if you're scared.
Good size moose, or?
Oh, yeah.
Antlers?
No.
I spotted it.
Yeah, we're driving. He goes, a moose. Because that was my.
And at first, you're like, whatever.
No, yeah. Like, no, we're turning the car around.
No, because the whole way, my whole thing is I wanted to see a bear, a moose, and eagles. And I only got so far only one out of the three.
We'll see if we can find that bear.
If you go to Clark's Trading Post, you'll see several bears.
Oh, cool.
They're also dancing for your purpose.
No, I want to see them dancing.
They're not.
Not dancing.
That's
what
they're
on scooters.
They're on scooters. I don't want to see that. I want to see them in a natural environment. Oh, this is nice.
Good pick.
Hey, Scott.
I'm not talking about that. Look at the view. Look at that thing. It looks like a car. It looks like a spaceship. What's that green spaceship looking thing?
That's the top of your chairlift.
Oh, okay. That's okay. Yeah, I see it now. That's another chairlift.
Yeah, that has detachable chairs, so they're stored in the bottom right now. So,
is that like a hold your hand?
Yeah, not squeeze me like you're gonna freaking kill me or something.
I'll just hold onto your jacket.
If you go on roller coasters, go figure.
No, my ears just popped.
Mine did too.
This is around where the ears are there.
Is it? It's a little bit lower, I think.
Yeah. I'm walking.
Because it was like more green, right? Yeah, because then we started noticing all the kind of.
Where did they say you would see bears? Clarity in the lodge?
Yeah.
Oh, was that in the park?
Yeah. No idea.
You should ask them.
I saw the bears over here.
Yeah.
I'm looking now. Oh, here comes the other one.
Well,
that's right. We were on the other one, so it was over there.
Yeah, we crossed the first tower, which is not this one, but the one below.
I can't look out.
No, there's this tower. There's this tower. So we're halfway between the docking station and this one.
That was pretty crowded, too.
I did not see that.
We didn't have many people on the way up.
No, there was like maybe 12 people in the car.
Yeah.
It was us, another, and two families each of four.
I'm trying to imagine 80 people in here.
That's
no.
I said the same thing.
Not be pleasant. I mean, you can do
is
it
like squished right up against each other? 80 people.
Oh right.
Yeah.
Wintertime, we limited to about 70 though. Doesn't make it much better, but it's a little bit better.
A little bit better. I would feel like in the winter it would be a little bit better just because it's colder outside, so you're not.
Well, usually that's what I say
yeah.
At that point. When it's below zero and windy, it's not bad to get uptight.
Yeah.
Maggie, that's where you and Mama were last year. That water?
Yeah, when we went kayaking.
Do you want to see where they were? I want to open my ears. See that? The water? That's where they were while we were on this.
Just a couple quick things. There's a ski museum here. And ski museum might be of interest because
nice.
It goes back to the early 1930s when skiing first came to New England and in particular to Canada, where really things all began. And it's got memorabilia and pictures and stuff, kind of cool look.
Yeah, we saw some nice pictures and stuff up top too.
Yeah. Yeah, let's see. Also, there's a gold, silver, and bronze medal from the Olympics there. It was won by Bodie Miller, who's a local.
Oh, he's from here?
Yes. Yeah, he is in the town adjacent to Franconia called Easton. And that's, maybe 10 or 10
ish miles. I thought I just saw a man running through the woods.
And if you're heading down the parkway about three and a half miles or so, there's a stopover called the Basin. And the Basin's an area where there's a river and a stream, I guess, that over like millions of years has carved out this large hole in the rock. And water enters, kind of swirls around, makes a whirlpool. It's kind of interesting to look at. Just to kind of imagine how that was created.
Are you allowed to wade in it?
Officially, no. Officially?
Okay.
Officially, no. You may not want to because it's probably colder than Echo Lake. So. Mm-hmm. It's about a 5-minute walk from the parking lot, so it's close. There's also a whole bunch of trails that emanate from there, so you just want to take a stroll through the woods. It's a good place.
You're not putting your mouth on it. So,
and if you haven't heard about the Discovery Pass, if you buy both a flume and a tram ticket, you get $4 off the price of a flume ticket.